made a certain true way to admire. Like you as a sunset, and I as a wildfire. I might say them wrong. Is it love as a mountain, or is it love as a simple song? And the moment that the two does not cease at your command. You might take and leave it, but love is all I am. Love is all I am. I need a boundless, soft way to come in. Like you as a temper, and I as its tender end. And now ever on your feet. It does not respect how much you'll stand. You might be love's reminder, but love is all I am. Love is all I am.
Wrote this song about a girl in 2008.
Yeah!
And when I wrote it, I wrote those first two verses first. And then I was sort of stuck. I didn't know how to finish it, didn't know how to write the last verse. And then things sort of went south for this girl and I. Stopped being as interested in each other. And then I knew how to finish the song. So if you ever wondered why there's sort of a change in direction towards the end, it's because there's about 6 months in between. I need a graceful, proud way to let go. To smile and accept the things that you don't know.
Yeah.
The losses and the gains blurred. Yeah.
Love.